Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
Think it's foam?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably make an ignore.
Hey, we didn't really...
The killer...
Yeah. Okay. No.
And if she...
She's mine.
But I'm the killer.
It's not gonna...
And if it does do anything, and we both...
We both... alive.
I hope you're...
Muffins are good. Good kind of town.
Boom! It's Boom!
Yes!
Or
going
to
go
in you, Orkin Rock! Yes!
I am good.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
Agathonot call, Volmalki Ultah, Gathen Kogan.
Fang Foom, you seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
At least it ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur. Roots practically make it.
Root don't get cold. Melt that one, too. And that one.
How did you know your gun?
guns would work back there.
They've saved us 3 times already.
I mean, how did you know they'd melt that ice wall?
Oh, I...
So we could have just as easily died horribly.
Yep.
I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
Ugh. Well, does it burn? What is that?
Come on, Rocket. We got past your fear of water.
That ain't water. I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys. How do we get across this gunk?
Perhaps we can leap to the ledge above.
I wouldn't hold your breath.
Oh, of course not. Steady breathing is essential to an effective leap.
I can't jump. It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magic.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltinator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat block.
Captain Heat Block.
Nope. No.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
Just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
That's great right there.
That rock tried to murder us, or we'd have never got Quill's sweet new power.
Where'd they go?
What the Flark?
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
See?
Star-Lord!
Is it just me, or did he sound a little irritated?
No, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Ha! Always the charmer, Quill.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I think we've earned a vacation. Preferably on a normal planet where nothing's trying to kill us.
With nowhere and Contraxia wrecked, all of our favorite drinking holes are gone.
Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
Ah! It burns!
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close.
Keep your eyes peeled. I smell an ambush.
Your senses must be finely tuned. I smell nothing. But we are clearly still being stalked by the snow beasts.
Being exactly subtle. Wendigo!
That's what I thought.
I imagined Foon would sense our arrival and rush to face us. I am disappointed.
Maybe he's hiding from us.
Unlikely.
We did kick the crap out of that ugly dweller.
And spanked both blood brothers.
I am Groot.
Yeah. You know, we're developing quite the reputation. Maybe Foom's heard. Look, Quill, it's your new best bud.
Wrong!
I'd say communication has failed.
Another affair.
Where did he go?
Why can't we ever just meet a nice local?
What can I say, Quill? You bring it out in people!
Throw that Drax!
Looks like they've evolved to survive these conditions!
Well, I hope they like dying in them!
They remind me of the Abominable Snowman!
Feel free to take them back to your planet!
Ah! A good fight for the blood!
Still don't know how you do this trick! Heads up! Cut to the chase! They're fast for something so big!
Not fast enough! No wonder they're grumpy, living on this hunk of ice!
They'll die where they live!
Why can't we ever just meet a nice local?
What can I say, Quill? You bring it out in people!
Keep your breathing room, Groot! Cut it free, Gamora! Drax, toss it! Go home! Get it?
When did it go? Mark yourself! Find another snack, buddy!
Or perhaps you would prefer the whole deal!
Slice!
Incoming attack! Enjoy the honor of your death!
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
Wendigo.
See?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Lairs!
Voyagers were once spacefaring!
Danger close, Rocket!
It's like the whole planet came out to play!
This is my kind of game!
Take
heed! Right in the face!
This is the breathing room, Groot!
Guys, huddle up!
Why have you called us off the battlefield, Peter Quill? Our enemies are melting before us!
Like butter on a hot knife.
Somebody bring me some bread!
I have fought many battles, my friends, but none so magnificent as this.
It is magnificent, Drax. Unbelievably, insanely magnificent.
Right?
Like a forking supernova. So stay on track, keep your eyes open, and shoot for the stars. Who's with me?
Today, I am the Destroyer!
Oh, yeah!
Make them hurt them all!
I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
We are on their turf!
Finish this!
This battle was
satisfactory!
Slash him, Gamora!
Death was a mercy for that thing!
Rare Shackle!
I thought you'd never ask!
You proved unworthy!
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
This thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
Oh, please. It's probably the least dangerous thing on this planet.
About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
Guys.
Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them, they're dead.
I never truly believed this day would come.
What, freezing your nips off with the bunch of us?
The day that I would prove myself against Fin Fang Foom.
Here, give me a hand.
You should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. More hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some cigar and spirit.
Ooh, maybe it's a barbecue.
What's barbecue?
What? You guys have never had barbecue? Charbroiled burgers, grilled steaks, baby back ribs?
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Was all this Foom?
Undoubtedly.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meat Sacks?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. You've still got some things to pack up.
You gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about your men.
Dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah, seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like...
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. Here's hoping we do better against Foom than this lot.
Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
I am Groot.
You said it, buddy. Sure is a long way down. Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use. To herald our bravery this day, it shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time.
All right, people, let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Boom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Whoa! Big E, the ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die!
Ah!
Have you lost your forfeit mind?
Come on! If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let's see our deaths be mutants!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled.
That's the craziest idea I've ever heard.
Yeah. I love it. Getting too old for this.
How old are you?
Old enough.
You won't say? That old?
No, that young. I was grown, remember? I ain't gonna brand myself with how many cycles I've been sucking down. On air.
The rodent is mentally much older than any of us.
Thank you.
And emotionally much younger.
Har har.
Ooh. I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfine Foom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle!
Fin Fang! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill. Go!
Fin Fang Foom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gortle splode! You fessed lump of satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
No! We disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
I am Groot.
Groot's worried about the ice.
If it'll hold Foom, it'll hold us.
Mach 4 is said to have a frozen core. Below the surface is layers upon layers of more ice.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Any last Foom stories, Drax?
They say the Great Beast has one weakness.
You're tell...
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Overgrown lizard! Stutter home! Flark, that's cold!
Victory will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. Trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax. It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus...
we can hit him hard.
Who's with me?
Yeah! Bring it on!
Feel him!
Good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you. Robbed you. Killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah! This isn't you. The two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom the Invincible.
You found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
Alright. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill. Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need to focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis? What happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you in church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great, I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, little fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Aw, she says thank you for getting rid of Aiden Warsock. Apparently she likes me better.
Adam Warlock?
Yeah, him. She thinks I'm bleats. It translates weird.
Mantis, I've got so many questions.
I know, and I've got so many answers. Like, seize the means of production. Or, it's not just a rash. Or, yes, it is gluten-free.
Not the answers I was looking for, but I'm wondering about the questions.
What questions?
What happened on Lamentis after we left? You said some people would survive, but that doesn't fare super well for the others.
Many of the elders died. They didn't resist the invasion, but they would never accept the promise. It isn't their way.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Their sacrifice bought time for me and the Kotati to hide most of the others. They will emerge when the galaxy is saved.
So you were able to hide them in the caves. Hope you told them to stay away from the fog. How did you convince Lady Hellbender to meet us on Maklu 4? You weren't even with us when we decided to go.
Actually, convincing her to go after you wasn't hard at all. But convincing her to hear you out? Woo! That was tough. I had to get all creepy mystical and spook her with warnings about what would happen otherwise.
You told her about the end of the universe, and she believed you?
Oh, no, not at first. But when I brought up all her precious monsters dying, she came around. Couldn't take that chance with her babies, you know?
Well, I'm glad to have you with us.
Oh, good. Because you're not always glad.
Why not?
Well, sometimes I'm your ex-wife.
What?
I think she's pulling your leg, Quill.
It only ever happens the one time, but it's so funny. I don't know what it is, but this you really likes closing fridges.
The door keeps opening, so I close it.
But it's broken. I mean, it's always broken. It's a universal constant.
Huh. More you know.
Hey, Rocket. Working on something?
I'm always working on something.
You're not listening to my tunes?
No. You turned the music on.
Then can I have my player back?
Why? You already got music playing.
Right. So you don't need the player to focus anymore.
You might turn it off.
Yeah, but...
What part of I need to focus? Don't you get, Quill?
What do you need to focus on so badly anyway?
Something that might give us a way to get through the armada around Sacrosanct. Just in case Lady Skullsuit doesn't show up in time.
Nice, what is it?
You'll see.
Good thinking. Get the watering sorted out before we go.
I am Groot.
He looks so sad, swishing around in his robes.
What'd he say?
Groot wants to water the Grand Unifier.
Oh, right.
The soaked Unifier?
The Grand Humidity?
I am Groot.
So, how was it riding along with Lady Hellbender? She better not have said
Quill,
anything about me reaching my big size.
No, you only turned into Big Fuzzy.
I think I'll pass, Drax. Those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
I do not need to impress her. Nesting the great Fin Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that would do it.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight. You know, since we accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him.
Would you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Raker's going down this time, Gamora. I promise you.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there. No matter what.
We will get her out.
Together.
Together.
Hey, Bug Lady. You see anything about this mission we should know about?
I don't see much. Or rather, I see too much. So many realities converging.
Does Lady Hellbender ever stand us up?
Only in a few versions. Usually when Star Guy does a bad speech. Oh, and also in one version where he grabs her butt.
Oh, cute. That's from Maclu, right? Better not make toxic spores like those big ones in the forest.
Nice move there, Drax.
If I put my weight on my left foot, I have much better control over my right hook.
People always underestimate proper footing technique.
Focusing on the upper body alone is the mark of an amateur.
Exactly. Weight distribution is crucial, especially with melee weapons.
Morgoth's breath, you are correct! Gamora and Ubri, you wish to practice hand-to-hand techniques.
It's still weird when you say my actual name.
I am getting used to it.
We've come a long way since Murderous Sorceress. Wasn't it what you were calling me back on my first mission with the team?
Yes. At first I believed you had bewitched Peter Quill. I could see no other reason he would hire an assassin for a protection contract.
Really? No other reason than magic?
You could also have seduced him. He lacks mental fortitude in the presence of women.
True. If I remember right, he spent most of that protection contract flirting with the waitresses.
In retrospect, our team was eclectic on that first mission.
That's an understatement.
Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woohoo!
I'm gonna barf.
Looks twice as big now.
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
Little Fuzzy!
Rocket, what are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels, while the church is out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously? Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here! Find a place to park.
Our deception is working.
sound so surprised. We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
Sorry, Quill. Chances are they're gonna blast it to pieces once they pin it down.
Let's make sure this sacrifice counts.
Can we not call it that?
Through the ship's hull.
Yet you're still whispering?
Because I don't want to be the one to flark it up if they can hear through it. But they can't.
Certainly if they could hear us.
Guardians of the galaxy, stop hiding! The monster lords of Sacnoth 9 hunger for battle!
We're not hiding.
We are sneaking.
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive.
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in. Eat, my children! Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
This is so metal. All right, people, let's take advantage of a nice lady murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing bay's her way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risky.
Got a piece of that guy!
Direct hit!
Taking fire!
Gotta say, Hellbender's army is pretty impressive!
You should see the insides of her ship! She knows how to make monsters comfortable!
Now this is a proper dogfight!
That's a hit!
Hurry up, Peter! The real fun's gonna be inside Riker's ship!
Battle should not be fun, Gamora's Fury! It should be glorious! Ah, they're fast!
Lar, use some of them fancy moves, Quill! Try not to get shot, Quill.
Flying, this sucks.
Hey, anyone spot any damage from that explosion I rigged last time we were here?
Oh yes, little fuzzy, it's right. Oh no, wait, different timeline again.
My blades are useless out here, Peter Quill.
Working on it, big guy. Damage report.
Stop getting hit and there won't be no damage.
All right, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing bay's her way in. There's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risky.
Taking fire. Got a piece of that guy.
Boom!
Direct hit!
Now this is a proper dogfight! That one's toast!
That's a hit!
there won't be no damage.
Useful. Thanks.
Crap, that's a lot of turrets.
Kill them or dodge them. We gotta get through there.
Yeah! Cheap shot!
I long for battle, Peter Quill. Get us inside!
Took the words right out of my mouth!
Peg!
Let's take advantage of the nice lady's murdering spree.
We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing base are way in. There's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risk it.
Boom!
That one's toast.
We're taking fire.
Cracking.
Kill confirmed.
You get us killed, Quill. I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah!
Try not to get shot, Quill.
Got a piece of that guy.
Damage report. Stop getting hit and there won't be no damage.
Useful. Thanks.
Crap, that's a lot of turrets.
Direct hit.
People, let's take advantage of the nice lady's murdering spree.
We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing base are way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
All right, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady's murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing base are way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risking.
We're taking fire.
Try not to get shot, Quill.
Flying, this sucks.
Boom!
That one's toast.
Damage report.
Stop getting hit and there won't be no damage.
Useful. Thanks.
Drag one.
Got a piece of that guy.
Direct hit.
Yeah!
Cheap shot.
Careful!
Crap, that's a lot of turrets.
Kill him or dodge him. We gotta get through there.
Now this is a proper dogfight.
Spaceships, monsters, fate of the entire galaxy.
Mantis, you sure you can fly her?
Yes! Sometimes!
Hang on, maybe you should.
To arms! The enemy approaches!
Rocket, any sign of Warlock?
Yeah! My tracker's going gold, but in the central rock remains. We gotta get out of this hangar!
Tell them that!
Fire some time, Groot!
Is that what they call a spiritual experience?
Lady Hellbender's entrance was quite respectable.
Turkeys must have been praying to escape. Yeah, Groot, pretty sure they know exactly why we're here. You heard them. Let's hit them until they pop and run.
Hey, Studette! We're just here for the fulfillment!
Yes! So we can disrupt it!
The leaf didn't shield them from that!
Carve him a new one! All of you!
Really missing my tunes right now, Rocket!
You need a sword, Peter! Get the rhythm right, and your death is your own doom!
I am trying to destroy!
These guys really need to work on their hospitality.
He had such a long reception last time.
Pump it at him, big guy.
Lady Hellbender's entrance was quite the spectacle.
How was she staying astride Goon without a saddle?
Our heroes deserve it.
because I don't!
Any of you Flodgers point us to the ritual chamber?
Yes! So we can destroy it!
Set it free!
Seems a good time to shed our guard for the battle ahead. How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith Scott beaming into this place.
Warlock hates Magus. He already evicted the thing once.
Maybe they made up. You booted me and Groot, but here we are.
I did not. You left.
My point stands.
No. If Magus had turned warlock, he would have been here to free us.
Millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Hellbender keep most of them busy outside.
Door's flarked.
Scut. We need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
Are they still mad at us? Okay. Sorry we left such a mess last time we were here.
No, we ain't!
Have you fun praying on the weak?
I guess it was a pretty controlled roll. For the butt lady, I mean.
I'm on it!
Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
Who's probably crushed half the Armada by now?
Watch your back!
Broke another cultist!
No picture, please!
We made another mess!
Groot's right! They started it!
It's a big cult! They've gotta have janitors!
place brings back troubled memories.
Oh, good. Here comes the cleaning crew.
The spill is back that way, boys.
I do not believe these people are janitors.
Breaker's congregation just lost a member.
Is that what they call a spiritual experience? I guess it was a pretty controlled role. For the pug lady, I mean. We win! We get first dibs on all the salvage, right?
Let's cross the finish line before we start dividing spoils. Zap! I love playing Zap the Zealot!
Having fun praying on the week?
Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
We'll probably crush half the Armada by now!
You said it, bud. They are gonna throw everything they got at us.
And we will dodge it!
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on!
Star Guy, what does the angry orange light on your controls mean?
Which one?
The one under the tape. Oh, now it's yellow. Now orange again. Ooh, yellow.
Just ignore it, Mantis.
Put tape over my warning lights?
They're distracting.
You just lost your tape privileges.
It's my tape!
Is this really the most efficient path?
Not even close.
Let me guess. This is the only one where we have a chance to survive?
What? You can see the timelines too?
You can pull off the rest.
Lady Hellbender!
No! It's you fucking turbines!
Her lectures will say otherwise!
That hurt!
Seek cover, Peter Quill! Your feeble body cannot overpower such tremendous gusts!
We ain't going out like this!
Just get behind something!
Come stand in front of me!
Or something.
Peter Quill's mind works in unfathomable ways.
That it does.
Boys, this way. Come on. Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big we needed for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool.
Hang on. Okay, go, go, go.
Nothing to it!
Yep, signal's coming from somewhere inside that giant frickin' rock.
Alright, let's do this!
Yeah, that scrap heap's taking pot shots at our monsters!
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill!
Okay, we got this.
Come, test your mettle! This game's pool will no longer sully the Nova Corps!
Hey, Drax! Save some dorks for the rest of us!
Crush them, Drax!
The space battle is frenzied!
Hellbender's got it under control! Throw that, Drax!
How are we holding up?
Good. My trigger finger has gotten numb from all the murdering.
By the mine! You don't stand a chance! Reach the shield!
Keep them busy, crew! Put their lights out!
How much time do we have?
Damn, you're hurt!
galaxy showed up for this brawl.
That is certainly an exaggeration. We are still a great distance from the church's altar.
We're still tracking Warlock. Don't worry.
It's all you, Gamora.
Order up.
The space battle is frenzy.
Kinda wish we were in the thick of it.
How's it going up there?
So many dead. It's always hard to watch. These beasts are very brave.
Hold on, okay? We're making good progress.
You are very brave, too. Whatever you do, don't fall.
If you do, try to crash through the hull.
Turn off the gravity out here!
They'll figure out where we are eventually!
What?
He wants to know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't get what he's...
He knows we bury our dead.
Oh! That ain't planting, you big goof. That's making worm food. Ain't no space worms.
I fought space worms.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
Try your blasters, Peter.
Let's keep pushing forward.
Peter Quill, I fear I will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
Of course you wouldn't let him, you big lug, but what if she don't give us a choice? Not to be insensitive or nothing, but there's something very, very wrong with that kid.
I'll take care of it.
Even if it means...
I'll take care of it.
Thanks, bud.
Any bets on what's down there?
No.
Better than being exposed out here.
Guys, it's not too late to surrender.
We will not surrender.
Yeah. Just drop your blasters and we'll call it even, okay? No thanks! I'm already gonna need therapy after what we saw in there! No fear! He's boosting everyone but us!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution!
We can never let something like this happen again!
There will always be another war and fight!
Yeah. Down, crew.
So he gets to just go around healing his pals.
Putting him away first will make things much easier.
piece by piece to find that child.
Make sure you're tearing in the right direction. Hey, the flying creep's healing him up.
Then he should be the first to die.
What the? Coach is choosing his team members.
He must eliminate their medicinal conduit.
Rocket!
I would not pass this way.
Right with you, big guy. No! Newsflash! Sucks in here too!
Can we go back outside now?
Hey man! Drax needs a hand!
What's hold next, on, Peter? Big guy! I got you, Drax! What is this place?
Not where we need to be! Let's get through here!
Rip him a new one! Put him through!
This is how it's done!
Look, they surrendered.
We made a compelling argument.
And we beat them mercilessly.
Half expecting a monster to come crashing through the wall.
That would be very, very bad. Maybe we should keep moving?
I would like to leave this enclosure. I cannot see the battle.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?
And Fin Fang Foom.
Do you think Foom holds a grudge?
We bested him in his own lair. He will forever recognize us as his superiors.
Yeah, well, he's Lady Hellbender's pet now, and she does hold a grudge.
That is true.
Okay, here we go.
These things are built like freaking Terminators!
No, you will be there, Terminators!
Was hoping the monsters would smash the ships away from Sacrosanct!
Yeah, kind of pointless to create a distraction and then pulverize us.
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Things built tough! We need to really pile it on!
They suck even when they're on fire.
Yeah? Well, I like watching them burn.
I've got to give you credit, Peter.
Really?
Your crazy plan is actually working. I never expected Lady Hellbender to show up here.
I wasn't sure we were ever going to find Foom.
Ah, we did that. Not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together.
And kept us together.
Again, sir, better judgment?
That's because you guys have...
this is yours, Star-Lord.
Got your music back, Quill.
You were the one who chucked it into space.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done. Careful, it's still hot. Gotta get through this.
I got this.
Back into a hole. Great!
You like holes.
Giant robot!
I hate these things! Not even sure it is totally robot!
What does that mean?
Running on faith energy, right? That comes from people!
Finally, the helmet to return your device! You should mention my name!
Send it their way,
oh,
Drax!
Man. I think I'm gonna puke!
They appear to complement her unique fighting style!
Help!
Hey,
shake him!
Hang tight!
Drop him, Gamora!
Yeesh! I thought I was done for!
Well assisted, Peter Quill!
Tie them down, Groot!
Must be efficient in our slow!
It's got Groot!
When Lady Hellbender returned your device,
Russia,
did
Drax.
She mention my name?
Oh man, I think I'm gonna kill you!
Ain't nothing getting through!
Enemy Groot's persistent!
I'm good! Let's get back to it!
That's why I'm here!
Oh. Groot!
I will not be trapped in here!
Never try to ambush a Catassian! I'll enjoy this! I wonder if Mantis could make me some of those arm razors with close quarter brawls like this!
And maybe a bigger pair of them for Groot! Stretchy slice!
Throw that, Drax! You really think those things have people in them?
It wouldn't be the weirdest thing we've seen.
They're creepy either way. Come on, we gotta go topside again to reach Warlock.
Leave this to me!
If we survive this, we should invite Lady Hellbender to join the team.
There ain't no room for her on the ship. She's like 3 quills high.
1.5 quills, at best.
Her armor alone must weigh 6 quills.
You know what? Let's vote on it. Do we invite Lady Leotard? Nope!
Yeah, are you kidding? She's awesome. Mean, but awesome.
Groot's a no. So that's 3 no's and 2 wrong answers. The no's win.
A fair vote. I will concede.
It's coming! Oh.
Clark Pella! Yes! Help me!
Now that was unexpected. Fortune.
Favors us. We were not sucked into the lethal void.
Unless Raker shuts off the gravity.
Just have to hope he's too busy with the ritual to think of it. Are we sure? Warlock's all the way over on the other side?
Yeah, as long as we keep moving forward, we're going the right way.
We have found purpose. We will not die here. If we do, we'll see you in top. Correction, I will see you in top. The rest of you will see whatever heathen paradises you believe in. But I will ask if there is room for you to find.
Where are you going, Quill?
Just following my gut on something.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender will join us in our final battle against the Magus.
Something tells me she's got her hands full.
They are large hands. Strong hands.
Yeah, I get it.
Mantis, Groot wants to know if we're winning so far.
Okay, you're still alive!
Yes, that's a maybe. Now where the flark is he going?
It's called scouting, okay?
It's a shame, Lady Hellbender. have this kind of army to back us during the Galactic War.
She's building her legacy. We are fortunate to have her now.
Yeah, let's stay on her good side.
Now that we have conquered Fu, there are other...
Is that you in there?
Da. Spasiba, Guardian of Galaxies, for helping Cosmo shake away Promise. He is no longer chasing stick that is snake. And look, Cosmo is bringing Noah.
Yeah, we noticed.
And family. Say privit, my pals.
Oh, it's good to have you back, buddy.
Ha! Cosmo is very much like filthy fleas. You are thinking he is gone. Until he is biting on your ass.
He's such a good boy.
Nerd, Cosmo is best of boys. Now we give these brain fleas the bites they deserve. Attack!
I had no idea Nowhere could fire death beams. This is sweet.
And that dog has his paw on the nuke button. Nicer to him. How does Lady H get them monsters to attack the right targets anyway?
She is the Monster Queen. They are compelled to obey.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it faster.
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
I've only got one of his arms. I'm dying to complete my collection.
What was that?
Signal is way stronger in here. We're getting close.
We're here for Adam Warlock. Just bring him to us and we'll let you go.
Hey,
this won't hurt much. How would we even know if the fulfillment has begun?
Reality has not changed. I would know this time.
Root, snag him!
They fight with renewed vigor!
Ain't nothing more invigorating than putting down some blasphemers! Right, you scut, you bag, can't wait to empty my guns at the Magus of Space, if it has one.
I'm going to unleash a whole lot of Spartoid pain on that galactic sphincter.
This is gonna be our last chance to take down Magus. All or nothing.
I guess we'll regret its trespass.
Hey, Quill, wanna see some fireworks?
Blitz him, Rocket! I was just trying to wake him up!
More combatants, Peter Quill. You attempt to reason with them as well.
It won't work. Just put him down.
My great strength goes underutilized!
There's your chance, Gamora! Gamora's commandment number one, thou shalt stab!
Let's keep pushing. The signal's pinging from deeper in the mines. Hard to believe that this all started with a bunch of miners getting sick.
If that hadn't happened, Rager would still be mining rocks.
I want to live in that timeline.
No, you don't. It's even worse than this one.
Hard to believe this whole church sprung up from a bunch of miners.
Wish they'd stuck to digging.
Punch it, Drax! Don't board them! Beat them!
Having fun preying on the weak? If we don't stop Magus this time, it's all over!
We ain't gonna flock it up! Magus is as good as dead!
Do not hold back!
They don't want to disappoint Monster Daddy!
Jeff, Goldilocks doesn't cost money! Not looking forward to hearing him yap again!
Somebody's still digging down here!
I'm betting they use these precious metals for the Faith Tech! The Grand Unifier's golden pajamas don't come cheap!
This has got my name on it!
Pretty tough for a game!
Wish we had a way to take some of this ore with us.
Ain't nobody trading that stud once the church is gone. No risking.
Watch
it down!
You think this Magus thing is immune to bullets?
Going to unleash a whole lot of Spartoid pain on that galactic sphincter.
Do we trust Lady H not to stab us in the back?
Never! Her honor forbids it!
Laws of acquirement in open space. If you're attacked unprovoked, you have the right to claim the battle spoil.
We have definitely provoked them.
They provoked us first! Lots of times!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Like a
it
hot
is
a spinner!
I shall break their bones!
She needs a charge! Let's oblige!
Watch the sidelines! Lots of nooks and crannies in here!
Anybody who tries to get sneaky, they know how to keep up the pressure!
Power blows seem insignificant!
Oh, crap!
We are lucky that Mantis can read the future!
She's the master of right place, right time!
Back here!
Wolverine needed help!
Great idea, bud. If we pull this off, we should come back here and fill up our cargo hold.
Sell the ore on the black market? Payment for a job well done?
Seems fair to me.
Well, we ain't making that jump.
Peter's got this.
Does?
Peter Quill possesses the magical weapons.
I just had a great idea on how to keep Raker distracted.
Here we go.
Drax, think you can fake a heart attack?
No.
We are safety inspectors. Present your documents and we will judge their accuracy.
Drax, you gotta do it fast. Like so. Safety inspection! Blam! You failed!
Blam! You have failed your safety inspection.
They're dead, Drax.
Correct.
You know what to do, Quill.
It's a shame Lady Hellbender did not send some of her guards with us.
I wouldn't risk it. Remember, we shot some of their friends.
They shot at us too.
Exactly.
Anybody got a comb?
That seems needlessly treacherous.
I know, but it might pay off.
He says he wishes his people could have lived to see him save everything. Hey, maybe they would have helped.
Can you imagine that? A Groot army.
Guys, it's like Christmas back here!
Another one for me. See you again.
Mantis, how's our timeline looking?
Gamora, hey! Glad to hear your voice! Alive! And not...
Okay, lesson learned. Not gonna check in with her again.
Yeah, you really don't want to get distracted in there!
Are you okay?
Oh yeah. A little heavier, but totally worth it.
Just be careful on those jumps.
This old workbench is kind of crusty, but I do some of my best work with crusty tools.
All right, Rocket, let's prep for the big game.
Let's do it smart. This may be the last chance we get.
Okay, I think I'm ready to end this.
You and me both.
What if Rick...
What the...
Hey, look, they get the Adam Warlock channel all the way out here.
Speaking of Goldilocks, he should be right on the other side of that giant murderbot army.
You've gotta be kidding.
They've got it locked down with a faith shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
It's worth a shot.
Let's push through this, people! Don't want to keep the Golden God waiting!
Careful! He's powered!
Guys, huddle up!
What a blast! I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War!
Better watch her out there, Quill. She fought on both sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
I see!
Time to scud! That power's dropping fast!
Do your thing, Gamora, big guy! Where's Warlock? Who should he be in here?
If these guys are all prison guards, Breaker must be very scared of him!
Bruce,
Put him up, Gamora!
I thought you'd never be better by Raider sooner! That's all pointless!
The Warlock will guide us if we fight him!
Let loose, Rocket! Let's see that!
Guess these guys didn't get party invites!
Nor did we! That will not stop us!
No! They're waking up!
I'm good! Back, Rocket!
Ha ha! Look who's flirting with the assassin!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
We need to focus on taking it all, get hit by the enhanced one!
Boost me next!
Slice and dice!
Time's up!
This ship is still alive!
Wipe them out, Rocket! There's Warlock! Should he be in here?
He had better be close! Powering
up the others!
Our enemies grow stronger!
We're barely surrounded with big things! Hey!
The solution is simple! We must take it out first! I hate it!
Smart them up, Rocket!
Barely a flesh wound! You'll be fine!
giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Figure it out fast, Quan!
And ready!
Smoke them, Rocket!
This ship is filled with horrors!
Hey, Scott, that's why we got attracted! Get on the floater! He's fixing up the others!
Guys, huddle up!
They're making us look like amateurs out there! Nothing's getting through!
It does feel suspiciously like an unproven warrior's first fight.
And if it continues this way, it's gonna be our last.
Come on, guys. They're not the first ones to try, so they won't be the last.
We have filled many graves.
Right? There's been 1,000 before them, and they all found out fast. Guardians don't break.
Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter Quill.
We are!
Warrior does not waste time fighting machines!
Fell back to the barfing machines!
Push them up!
That one is under a violent spell! Beware!
Knife
to
meet
you! Put him down hard!
Ride down to Gold Cheeks. Make sure you grab on good. The drone, not the cheeks.
Grand Unifier.
Scott, everyone down!
Finally come to confront the captive? Castigate him for how far he's fallen?
Shut your mouth for once!
Got a clear shot.
Don't! We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on the... Very eve of our ascension. To what? Take everything from us once again?
Me? Tell me what I ever took.
My faith! And not just mine. You abandoned your flock. The very church you helped me build. You let us believe our God was dead, and with you, any hope of restoring those we lost.
I thought that...
You promised me, my son!
I promised only partnership. You sought subjugation. My mistakes were many, but your mania is not among them.
Enough! Enough of this! The true divine vessel awaits. You're nothing but a husk. A faded shadow.
But even you will feel the light.
Hear me. Halt this horror. Raker! Guardians, breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta...
Let me guess. Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There is little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon feverous faith will flood Raker's fledgling and feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen. We're gonna shut it down together. Right?
Right.
Okay, let's go, people.
Come! Time dwindles as we dawdle.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
If Magus finds physical form, its insatiable cravings will consume all of creation.
Unless you eat Magus first.
A severe simplification. We must excise the entity gripping the girl.
But how much of Nikki will remain?
If her light lives, it lingers lost, dissolving in a dream discarded.
Drax completely bought into the promise, and we got him out.
I would have remained with the ghosts of my family, had you not.
Magus kept the Catathian killer captive, but with a sinister splinter, a seeping piece of itself. The child chambers the entire entity.
You don't know my kid. She's strong.
Like Camaria.
Like Nebula.
Like my X-7200 quantum disintegration.
Your fervent faith in your friend is infectious, but I fear you implore the impossible.
Sounds like Goldblood ain't been paying attention. Well, end of the world here, remember?
Hurry, go!
Rejoice! You made it just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
No wonder she wants this so bad. We look so happy. I'll get back to you soon, girl. We just gotta save the galaxy first. You stay here. I'll holler if I need you. This is so weird. How do I get Nikki to see it? Yeah, no way the real Corral would have allowed Nikki to have a pair of those.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch.
Nikki.
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again?
Okay. I know this is gonna sound weird.
Great! So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Nikki. None of this seems oddly familiar to you?
Oh no, I ordered it from the bakery planet.
Okay, that part was always weird.
Okay, that just leaves the present and projector.
Wonder how great you'll think I am after I destroy this nightmare. Okay, Nick? What if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Speaking of messed up...
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful, Nikki.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
What am I supposed to do?
Did you find it?
Yes.
Okay, put it with the others. Great! The gift. Put it on the table.
Does anything I say here actually matter?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Prelar?
Guess that answers my question. Insurmountable odds is right. How do I get through to Nikki? Corral. Wish you were here right now. I kinda need your help.
Dad, get the door!
Oh, am I ever glad to see you. It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but not like dead, dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. And part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago.
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right? You and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. But she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
No. Well, not her father.
Well, okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents. Whatever it is, it's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
I know.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
Please listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Destroy Mom's the false coming. Promise.
None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here. Can you double check?
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying to ruin it!
Nikki, please!
No! I don't want to hear it! Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this!
Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
Well, there's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... The promise, Nick. I know a calling when I see one.
This isn't about you.
Bitch. I remember feeling this cavernous...
I don't care how you felt!
Wow, that was brutally honest.
I've seen your promise. I've seen hundreds of thousands of promises. None of them helped me!
I know. I know. I just want you to know that I've been through some version of what you're going through.
Yay! I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her. If I'd been quicker.
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was. There's a lot of blame to go around, but there is no way you deserve any of it.
It could be her.
Only you can reject a lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy.